Hey, you think different, right? You made a super smart choice by buying that mid-2009 MacBook Pro, you know, except for all the money you spent on it. Let's say, hypothetically, you need to replace the battery or trackpad, because, you know, hypothetically, a Mac can break, and you don't know any geniuses, or maybe it's out of warranty, and it's just not the same since Tim Cook took over, or, you know, whatever. It's pretty easy to tell if your trackpad is out of whack. It starts jumping around erratically. This is sort of a common problem, and it's super easy to fix. I suggest Googling erratic trackpad MacBook Pro first, just to do a little research and see if you can fix it in other ways, like positive thinking or snake oil. Okay, so you've Googled and Googled, or maybe you're just not a positive person and you want to replace the trackpad. To do this, you're going to need a few tools. First of all, the trackpad. It was pretty easy to find on eBay for about 35 bucks. You're just gonna need a few tools. A tiny Phillips head screwdriver, a tri-wing screwdriver, and a beer. Since you probably don't have a tri-wing screwdriver, unless you're into fixing shit, you can find one cheap on eBay. The beer is there for you to enjoy, you know, or to spill on your exposed electronics. Okay, so open the damn case. Just remove the screws with the Phillips head screwdriver. Ideally, there's 10 of them, or, in the case your shit's not nice, like this one, some may have already fallen out. Okay, so you're going to take out 8 to 10 screws, or whatever. You're going to notice that there's going to be a few screws near the hinge that are a little bit longer. Just make a note of where they go. Alright, that was easy. Now you're a genius. No, not that kind of genius, just an Apple genius. Alright, now, if you just need to replace the battery, this will save you some time. The battery is held in place by those two tri-wing screws. Remove those, then remove the battery connector. Since I don't have to replace my battery, you're going to have to imagine me putting in a new one and replacing the case. You can probably stop watching the video now. You know, you got things to do. So you're sticking around because you need to finish up the trackpad. You've got that art project, and video art with bizarre religious symbolism doesn't edit itself, right? Alright, so to get to the trackpad, of course, you have to remove the battery, which you've already done. Cool, you're awesome. Now take the screwdriver and remove the tiny brackets used to hold the trackpad into place. You may need to have some tweezers on hand to pick them up. There's 8 in total, 4 for each side. After removing the screws, unplug the trackpad from its connector. You're gonna say, well, you didn't actually pull up the connector. Well, I did, but I forgot to have the camera rolling. But you see that thing to the right of the screen, right in front of the trackpad? That's the connector. It's a simple pry-up motion, kind of like the battery connector. Then lift up and pull out the trackpad. It's kind of awkward, and it isn't quite as easy as this video makes it look. But that's what editing's for, to make something look like it took 5 minutes. When it really took 30 minutes. Okay, so awkwardly put the new trackpad in. Then for stability, make sure the computer is lying flat and it's not opened at all. Replace those 8 screws. They're tiny, so keep the tweezers close by in case you have the shakes. Plug in the trackpad connector. Throw that damn battery pack back in. With confidence, because you fixed something. Don't forget to plug the battery back in. And grab that nice cover for the bottom of your computer. I don't know, it's called an aluminum cover or something. Now replace the 8 to 10 screws. It should be 10, but remember this one was missing a few. The mess should kick in right about now. Alright, so flip it over, turn it on, and marvel at your skills. Skills possessed by only the most elite of retail mall technicians. And as a finishing thought, how about you clean up your computer? It's filthy.